classmates, gusto kong ipaalam sa inyo na ang desisyon kung sino ang hindi na karapat-dapat manatili sa bahay ay nasa kamay pa rin nila Bailey at Ilona.
We think that everyone here deserves to stay in this house. Who doesn't? We're all so hardworking. We chose these two people to leave because sometimes this person could be just a little bossy. Sometimes this person could just be a little bit of a hypocrite. Sometimes with the words they say, they don't know how much that could hurt someone. Sometimes with the words they say, they might not seem sincere about it. Can you finish it? I can't do this.
Oh my God. So why we chose to evict these people because we feel like the others deserve it. So we came to the end of our decision and we chose to evict. Ate Camille.
I'm so sorry. Queer Kenzo. Thank goodness. The reason why we are deciding for them to be evicted is because both of them can get bossy at times. Like, especially during the weekly tasks. And they could both sometimes be hypocrites. Like when we were playing volleyball, she was like, guys, focus, focus, focus. And sometimes she'd get angry at us because we didn't focus. When we were focusing, she wasn't. Sometimes she made a mistake and then she laughed it off and she started doing dancing in the pool.
Siyempre, yung initial reaction po ng lahat maging malungkot. At alam ko naman po na hindi po naging madali yun. Lalo na po para kay Bailey at Ilona. Ayoko na pong maranasan pa ng lahat yung bigat na ganun.
You'll always be my music buddy. And you'll always be the greatest mom ever.
Malungkot ako kasi guya, para sa akin po talaga, I don't deserve this po. Ang layo po ng pagkakaiba namin dun sa napalit sa amin. Sobrang layo po ng pagkakaiba.
Bro,